Struggling, experimenting a little bit with the car, things that haven't worked out so well. But yeah, we weren't really that good, but make the race and give me a chance. It's like a horse with a carrot out there, and I'm gonna fight that carrot all the way to that green. Yeah,
you're running.
You know what I'm saying? So it's all good. We'll go home, work on it, and come back and give you guys a much better race.
Looked okay in the heat.
Does everyone need anything for helping you get here? Oh yeah, I'd like to thank everybody that does help us work on the car. My brother Tommy, my kids at home, my wife Lisa. John Hodge at Space Coast Welding. We're all like a group of family over there, and we all work on these cars. He kicked ass in the 50 lapper. We worked hard to get that car pretty much driving really good. Now if we do that with this thing, we'll be in good shape. So thank you all. Thanks to the fans coming out, and had a good time tonight.
Congratulations on the strong second place. David Russell, give it up, ladies and gentlemen. And now we'll go speak with a man who had a very, very wild night out there with a little bit of a crumpled race car here. Jeff Newton, not too bad, man. Third spot after everything that happened.
Thanks. We definitely we had to drive for that tonight. Car was pretty good. We got a little bit more to do, and apparently we got to put a nose on it now. But other than that, it's a good night.
Well, you're getting better and better each week. Opening night, you were on fire, and now you're in third. So it just keeps getting better for you. Who would you like to thank for helping you get here tonight?
My buddy Donnie, Ted, of course, for working on the car. My dad for everything that he does. And we'll be back every week, you know.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, best career finish, third for Jeff Newton. Good job, buddy. All right, folks, Bombers coming up next.